Good evening. My name is Jesus Martinez, and I'm the Executive Director of Emerge Coalition Incorporated. And I am so excited to be welcoming you tonight to an incredible concert by 10 amazing composers from all over the world. Our artists in residence, the Julius Quartet, had the wonderful opportunity to workshop each composer's work over a three-day rigorous event. This event had daily reading sessions for composers, masterclasses, and workshops on the ins and outs of being a professional composer, as well as writing for the string quartet. In addition to tonight, I would also like to invite you to our wonderful website, www.emergeci.org, for more information and upcoming programming, virtual and in person, and to introduce our brand new Ellis Retreat. And finally, we thank you for your generous support. And if you'd like to support us financially through donations, you can always visit us on the descriptor below through our PayPal website. Thank you so much and enjoy the concert.
Hello, my name is Kevin Germain. I hail from East Hampton, Massachusetts. The piece that you're about to hear is my second pastoral for a string quartet, one of seven that I have planned to write. The inspiration for these pieces arose out of my hiking in and around local areas here in nature, and wanting to express that beauty in the context of these times that we find ourselves in. I'm super grateful that the Julius Quartet is presenting this to us all, and I hope you guys really enjoy listening to it. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Eric Delgado. I am originally from San Diego, California, and I currently live in Madison, Wisconsin. I am a second year doctoral student in music composition at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, where I study with Leslie Thimig. My piece, Rendezvous, is a piece that explores the different emotions and feelings that have to do with meeting someone new, everything from excitement to anxiety.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Ida. My piece is titled Diffusion.
This piece is written based on my observation of the surface of a river. I use various kinds of harmonics and glissandos to present the few slides on it. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. my name is Danielle Bees, and I am a professional composer and pianist based in New York City. My piece, Let the Light In, was inspired by photographs taken by Anna Pantelia of refugees entering the United Kingdom from Sudan, Syria, Afghanistan, and Algeria. I was particularly struck by the look of joy and relief on these people's faces. And this piece is not only meant to highlight the joy, but also the fact that these people are entering a new country and a new culture, but bringing in so many beautiful aspects of their own with them. This work was originally premiered in Stirling, Scotland in 2019, and I want to give a massive thank you to the Julius Quartet for giving it new life in this performance. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Greetings, my name is Craig Peaslee, the composer of The Messenger. The last place I formally was studying at was the University of Wisconsin-Madison under Les Thimig. Now, The Messenger, I would say, has three elements that make it unique. First being the tongue-in-cheek form taken directly from another Messenger piece by Holst. There are also what we would consider as being non-musical elements turned into a musical idea. Thank you, Samuel Morris. And a harmonic and melodic language built almost entirely out of diminished and augmented chords that help to constantly push things forward. Thank you. Thank you.
name is Yong. I'm a Malaysia-based student composer currently studying in Westchester University of Pennsylvania. The piece you're going to hear performed by Julius Quartet is called Retribution. This piece depicts people suffering during the end of the world. Three movements in this piece respectively represent feeling depressed, feeling regret, and death. I hope you enjoy the piece, but more than that, I hope we can all face the environmental issue seriously, and hopefully we don't have to go through what I picture in this piece. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Tony Leung. I was born in Hong Kong and grew up in Canada. My work for string quartet is called Diaspora Desperatus. The term diaspora comes from an ancient Greek word meaning to scatter about. The word desperatus is Latin for desperate. So, the introverted piece is about the emotions of leaving one's birthplace under desperate situations, moving to a new land, in hopes of a better life. It consists of seven sections, with hopelessness, with anticipation, with a heavy heart, with gladness, with sadness and anger, with solemn pride, with bittersweet joy.
Thank you. everybody. My name is Sarah Evans. I'm from Vero Beach, Florida, and I go to the Lamont School of Music at the University of Denver for music composition. The name of my piece tonight is entitled Hourglass Elegy. And with such a title, I felt like I really needed to encapsulate, or at least attempt to encapsulate, the grief felt by many people at the COVID pandemic, whether it be through the loss of a loved one, the loss of a job, just the loss of the sense of normalcy that, you know, has pervaded our culture for so long and getting that adjustment period. So I tried to use some microtonality and a lot of dissonance, as well as some other extended techniques to really encapsulate those feelings. It was inspired by George Crumb's Black Angels, as well as the piece Gassed from the score for the film Midsummer. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Ethan Resnik, and I'm a composer and pianist from Westchester, New York. I'm currently a sophomore undergraduate composition major at the Eastman School of Music in Rochester, and I'm very excited to present my piece to you entitled Time's Up. In the piece, I aim to encapsulate the feeling of being in a frantic state of mind, overwhelmed, and I wrote the piece during a time in which I had a lot of commitments and wasn't really sure if I had enough time to fulfill them. I want to give a huge thank you to the Julius Quartet for taking the time to learn and put together the piece, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi everybody, my name is Itamar Danziger and I'm a composer based in Kitchener, Ontario, originally from Toronto. Thanks so much for tuning in. I also wanted to thank the Julius Quartet for considering my piece called From Darkness into Light on Hanukkah. This piece is a string quartet piece, but it has various other orchestration versions, and the piece is called what it is based on the various Hanukkah motifs that are hidden and twisted and turned within the piece. So, thanks so much for listening. Enjoy.